Welcome back, everyone. Jerz here with some more Dragon Quest Heroes, and on the last episode, it was probably one of the best battles I've done in the game. So many enemies, good lord. If you guys missed out on the last battle, be sure to check it out. There'll be a playlist link in the description, as well as I think a card. It should be a card in the top right corner. If you guys are on the computer, I don't know if it appears on a phone or not, but... So, I don't think I completed a quest there, but I'll check. Yeah, I don't have any quests. So let's just go do the next mission. Now we're gonna head deeper into the Shrine of Scales, and we should probably make it to the final ending, the trial. The party have finally reached the heart of the shrine, and the Hall of Scales is in sight. Jerz steals himself to enter the hall and claim the power to save both Gato and the World Tree. So I wonder if there'll be another dragon here, a little smart-ass dragon. You guys remember the other one that taught me the tension? That guy had no chill, and he was hilarious. I loved him. But I wonder if there'll be another one here. And last episode, it was a rough battle, so... Let's see what we get. I bet only the Child of Light can go through that. Yep.
What? It won't let me through. Wait, please! Brave hero!
We must wait for him here, my dear. It seems only the Children of Light may pass beyond this point.
Ooh.
So, you grace us with your presence at last. Come, Child of Light, make proof of your strength.
What?
But know that if you fail, this shrine shall be your tomb.
Oh. A weighty trial indeed. No matter. I will overcome it. For the power to save her, I would face any foe.
I hope I'm ready. I hope I'm ready.
Remember our strategy.
That is getting some good damage off. He's gonna start doing those thunderbolts, right? 1, 2, 3. Three thunderbolts. That's what I'm looking for. And it almost looks like I'm casting these for 40 right now. Another thunderbolt. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Maybe I should take advantage of my range for a little bit. I am gonna run out of mana eventually. How much does this cost me? 5 mana.
Is this the true extent of your ability? You disappoint me. More. Show me more.
Oh.
Reveal to me the strength of your will, your desire.
Inferno Slash! With pleasure. Mark my words, I shall overcome this trial.
Ooh, that did a lot of damage. Oh, he takes hits really hard to the face. What are you doing? Alright, so he puts the whole... Ooh, he puts the whole room into electricity. This is okay. Kinda makes me wish I had a bigger angle. Holy crap! And he's back. Okay. Alright, I got you. I got your number, buddy.
Inferno
show you what true strength is. I have no need to run from you, dragon. Let me just keep doing this, because it seems to be doing the trick. It's doing so much damage to your head, dude. 1,000 damage if you... Yeah, because it's hitting you twice. Oh my god, one of those was 1,000. I think I could have hit him a little more. He might survive. We'll find out. The tension definitely did this battle for me, though. Keep going, he's stunned. Got him. Look at that tension. I do so much less damage than tension. It looks like I do about 50% more. Intention mode.
Child of light, I have weighed your skill as a warrior and tested the quality of your resolve. The judgment is made. I find you worthy to command the true power of your kinsfolk. The power is now within you. The power to bring light where there is darkness. To drive out the night, no matter how black.
So this is the true power of the light. With this, I will bring her back!
Well. So this is the Hall of Scales. Holy Sanctum of the Children of Light. My compliments. Your refuge is well guarded indeed.
But behold, it is as you see. By possessing the body of a lightling, I have gained entrance to your Holy of Holies.
Can it be? Velasco. Of course. This was his plan all along. This is why you took her!
Yes, all has proceeded just as I planned. Though I confess, I had not foreseen that you would unlock your true power so soon. But no matter. You will meet your end here. I will gain the Circle of Light, and all will be as it should. It changes nothing. Nothing whatsoever. Yes, I am afraid it is true. This is where your story ends.
Oh crap, another boss battle.
You will suffer at the hands of one you once held dear, and then... You will die!
Is there no way but to fight her?
Oh.
Now, child, embrace your newfound power. Imbue each of your blows with blinding radiance. And free your comrade from the darkness.
I will save you!
Did the music not work? It sounded like the music went down like... Oh, what in tarnation?
Would come when the two of us would be locked in combat.
Oh, well. Nice energy, but what the? That thing actually hit me. Oh, man, I'm trying to get a perfect block off. See, he's gonna shoot some energy, but I'm out of range this time. Yeah. See if I can get a perfect block off. And test out this, Let's just back up. This should be health for mana. That is health. Not really what I needed. I could use some mana now. Okay. I'm gonna get a good block off. Oh, that was it? That was it? I don't know if that was it. It looked like a perfect block, but I don't think I got attention out of it. Alright, let's actually fight this thing. Let's out of here, man. Who do you think you are, buddy? Serious. Oh, it looked like it gained more range. Serious slash. Fool. You really think you got what it takes to take me out, the Child of Light? My light is greater than yours.
I feel it. I sense her anguish.
Huh.
Stand fast, old friend.
You're pathetic. I'm going to save you. My attention is going up pretty fast fighting this, though. Crap. Look at that. That was, We landed the counter there. Oh, what's this?
Now my true form comes.
Okay. It grows stronger. Woo!
Inferno slash.
It's all I needed.
What are you doing? Oh, the perfect roll! The perfect roll! Let's go, man. Oh, look at... You weren't expecting that, were you? You weren't expecting that, huh? Back up, back up. These things have a lot more range, and they do some bonus stuff, too. Right. Okay. You don't impress me. You don't impress me. And that missed. That's fine.
Inferno slash.
That is not gonna hit you. Woo! Look at you missing all your attacks, you fool! You know, let's go big or go home. Let's go, let's go. I don't fear you. Let's go after this guy. Let's go after him. What do you do? What do you do when I'm in your face, huh? I'm in tension mode, man. What is that?
The Child of Light speaks once again. Feel the power of my light. Eat it.
900 damage still. But those are items there I didn't get to pick up. That was awesome.
Where am I? What?
You allowed the darkness to swallow you so that I might escape Velasco's trap. I am so sorry. For my sake, you were...
Yes, I think I remember. It's hazy, but I remember some of what happened. Thank you for saving me.
No, it is I who owe you thanks. You came back to me, and for that I can only say thank you.
Al, stop embarrassing yourself, will you? Waiting for us, right? Let's get going.
Indeed. But first, there is something I should very much like to ask our host. Serpent of the Scales, do you know the whereabouts of the Circle of Light? The goddess informed us that it might be found here, in the shrine.
I cannot help you. I but administer the trial. If the Circle of Light is to be found here, I do not know of it. Nevertheless, the true power of your kinsfolk is now yours to command. And naught that you desire shall elude your grasp for long.
Our friends emerge in unison, which can mean only that...
Let me guess. Someone's got a new power to play with, and someone else is back to their old self. Am I right?
Mm-hmm. Hey! Well done!
This is the best!
That's great news. We've been worried sick ever since this lassie appeared out of nowhere and went through that door after you. Now, at long last, we can get back.
Hey! You lot! Yeah, hold up. I ain't missed the trial, have I?
Yangus, where on earth have you been? Don't tell me. You've been sniffing around looking for treasure this entire time, haven't you?
Well, they said the Circle of Light was here, didn't they? So, you know.
Alas, it was not to be found in the Hall of Scales. Did you locate it?
No such luck, but I found something better, didn't I? Out you come, Blue. Come and see.
Bluey?
Helix. Helix is here.
Well, now. You had us mightily worried, little friend. Mightily worried indeed. Where in the world did you disappear to?
Wasn't really a treasure. I got scared and sad. So I came here. Me and my daddy used to come here with a smile.
Found him crying his eyes out in the corner, didn't I? Poor little baby.
I was so lonely all on my own. I just want to be with you. I know I'm completely useless, but I want to help you fight the baddies anyway. Please, can I be your friend again?
Why ever would you ask, Helix? I thought the bond between us stronger than that. And longer, besides. I dare not think of all the years we have been together. By which, I mean, or more precisely, we would...
Can't you just say what you mean for once? Come here, Helix. We'd love to have you back. There's always a place for you here.
Oh, the feels. Helix got me feeling bad, man. My maximum tension level has increased. So from 20 to... Is that what the Child of Light has unlocked for me? I get like a new tension? It gets stronger? Maybe I have to go visit that dragon again and he'll be like, wow, your tension somehow got better. Surprising. You're such a failure. Are the trials completed and Carlos restored us? And Bluey's back. He has the light, the treasure on his head. I think that's it, guys.
Yes.
Yeah, man. My deepest thanks. Stop being so serious. We're all friends here. It's a shame we didn't find the Circle of Light, though. Didn't the goddess say it was supposed to be in the Shrine of Scales? Mm. She indeed did. I fear that monsters have perhaps purloined it. Well, we can't ask for her help again. A Pinnacle of Light's nothing but a pile of rubble. Oh, but yeah, the game did. They did fool me. I thought the goddess was going to be at the Shrine of Scales. She wasn't there, but Helix was there, so I was right about that. We also have yet to discover the means of driving the darkness from mighty Yggdrasil. We have the light power now, guys. Come on. I thought the light power was going to be like a new energy that I activate or something, but I guess it's always active on me forever now. Wisely now will only pay into Velasco's hands. Let us come together as one and devise a plan of action fit for a band of doughty and an indomitable hero such as ourselves.
Now.
Ah, strategy meeting. A fine idea, Your Majesty. Already? You don't waste any time, do you? That's more like it. I've been missing the sound of you two having a good old bicker.
Captain!
There's something I'd like to talk to you about. Have you got a moment? So I gained 300 EXP and 400 gold. Wow. But we got some new maps. So we could take on some beasts. Let's take a look at it on the map. Let's let our map update here. So we got the scaly map. So I probably get to fight that boss dragon I just did. And the blackened map. Ooh, I guess I get to fight that evil boss I just fought there too. And the Shrine of Skills apparently has more. The Strange Shrine at the bottom, let's see. Apparently there's more missions to be done down there. But we're going to continue this stuff next time, guys. Thanks for watching. And actually, to save, there's some new stuff here to save. So it looks like there's some new quests. Let's take a look at the new quests real fast. There is a lot of new quests. Good lord. I can actually turn this one in. That's good for me. And I think I can be able to take in one more quest after this.
Happy hunting.
Yes, we can take in one more. Are there any I can turn in? I need magic beast horns. And here I need bell caps. Turns out I need a lot of bell caps because I need it for another quest up here. So 4 bell caps is going to be the way to go. I guess we'll do these killing machines. I'll work on some of these quests offline and just see how that goes for us. But, oh crap, I forgot to turn in my quest here. There we go. Toxic zombies! Zombie! Dear mate! I've come a cropper and it ain't pretty! I love reading this stuff, man. Thunderball. Let's take on a new quest now. I guess we'll go with Men of War! Helix is back and he needs a mirror stone. Killing machines will give me some mirror stones. That's fine. I guess we could go for this. This means war! I guess we could do these things and see what else they have for us. Alright, so I can't turn in any other quests. There's new orbs, apparently, too. Good lord, man. Alright, let's check this out since I turned in a quest. Thug, it's fine. I'll live, I think. Dear mate, I just applied that toad oil. What, you got me? Stinks something rotten. Tears in my eyes, seriously, but this is the price. Fearless warriors have to pay, I guess. I'm sure I'll be back to my brave self in no time. Sniff, thanks. Mummy, I mean mate, feeling a bit fonty. A thug done good. I love that, man. That is great. We'll check out orbs next time. Let's see what the save lady has got to say. Are you here, Dami? Oh, more heal. Hey.
Welcome, child.
Yeah. Yeah. Let's do it. Imbue is going to cost 1,000, right? 800. Hey, large. I'm cool with that, man. So look at that, guys.
Let us pray.
Actually, I have to dispel all of my heroes. My stones. Oh no. Alright. Well, you know what, guys? How about we just end it off here, because all I'm going to do is dispel and put some new stones on, and that's not really anything, I guess. So, thanks for watching, and hopefully I'll catch you guys next time. We're going to have some new heal stones. Hopefully I can get some quests done offline. And, yeah. See ya.